apologise. Northwest 51, Northwest 52, that's Owen and Parnell. And they're already off and running. It's also Lee Powell and Jack Hosted. The other guys in this race, but here's your series leader then. Has he already got one hand on the trophy? Is he getting the space cleared on his mantelpiece? If the rosy is big, you need a mantelpiece, pigs are desperately. So SP 192 leads on round, so it is Kane Parnell. With that man from North Wales, you've been giving him hassle all weekend, is Dave Owen. And he got any let's just have a quick look. Who did Dave do? Got a really might have picked off a win. In the second heat. Try to go up this street. There's a quote in here, I can't go over this. But North Wales 57, SP 129. The lap score is broken solids in this place. They show each other at our place. Here we go. So North Wales 51, the next one back from there. The St. Neots car, 124. Sits in there well of Will Drayton. But they're all pretty close. Look at this. This is UK driving at his best. It just packs them together all the time. North Wales car again is overhauled. Our series leader. So these two definitely looking to get into the final. I reckon 1, 2, 3. Oh, North Wales won. So what happened to Parnell on that one? I must have missed that. But now having a go is the St. Neots 1, 2, 4. Now have we got a problem on board for the SP 1, 2, 1, 9? I don't know. It's going backwards at the moment, which is unusual. But checker flag this time. 97 takes it. 52, 1, 2, 4. SP 1, 2, 9 just holds off from the North Wales 51. And I'm going to bring out the rear present time with the UKAC 9.